Alright guys, we're back with some more LEGO Avengers. Let's get right into it.
Yeah.
Hold on, is my fucking controller charging or not? Why, I don't get why it's not fucking charging.
I don't know either. Obviously.
In case it's unclear, you so much as scratched that glass.
30,000 feet straight down in a steel trap. Ant.
He really grows, Andy, doesn't he?
Or, what's his play?
He has an army called the Chitauri.
He means to lead them against your people. In return, I suspect, for the Tesseract.
I want to know why Loki let us take him.
I don't think we should be focusing on Loki. That guy's brain is a bag full of cats. You could smell crazy on him.
Loki is beyond reason, but he is my brother. He's adopted.
Yeah. I'll fly at a point. He's love life.
Iridium. What do they need the iridium
it's
for?
It's a stabilizing agent. Am I the only one who did the reading? No hard feelings. You got a mean swing. Banner?
Hey! Are you nuts? Threatening the safety of everyone on this ship isn't funny. You need to focus on the problem, Mr. Stark.
You think I'm not? What if Fury calls us, and why now? Why not before? What isn't he telling us?
You think Fury's hiding something?
I should probably look into that once my decryption program finishes breaking into all of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s secure files.
I don't know if we should be sneaking around behind Director Fury's back, Cap.
Some
officer or, I mean, Captain Rogers, sir.
I'm just destroying everything, because...
This is the collective room. That's cool.
Oh, look, it's a carrot.
I want to know what you've done to Agent Barton.
And I like this. Your world in the balance, and you bargained for one man.
You're a monster.
Oh, no. You brought the monster.
So, Banner, that's your play.
What? In the name of fuck, man. Damn it.
Good to have you with us.
Come on.
All agents on the bridge are reminded not to take off their shoes while at their...
There we go. Sign it.
There.
Where's the blue? Oh, right here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a pretty suspicious looking box with a big lock on it. Nothing a vibranium shield can't smash through, though.
Phew. No doubt.
For a minute there, I thought we had just stumbled across a bunch of top secret Hydra weapons or something.
Why would there be a
Someone should make a TV show out of my life. I'd watch that.
Big box with a big lock on it.
Access granted.
Oh, I have to go in here.
Thought we had come across Agent Coulson's secret stash of Captain America trading cards.
Oh my god.
Sorry, sir. I'm also a big fan.
Is everything a joke to you?
Hey, there's another one of those locked crates behind that door.
Why is there so many of them?
I know, right?
Why on earth was someone storing these in here?
Damn it.
Storing what?
Hey.
Agents are reminded that photostatic males are not to be used for pranking purposes. Cafeteria staff are being equipped with countermeasures to prevent pranksters from taking two desserts at mealtimes by disguising themselves as other agents.
Ooh, there's hella money in here.
Okay, if S.H.I.E.L.D. is hiding something, then I'm definitely 100% sure that whatever it is, it's gonna be inside here. Maybe.
Oh my god.
Nope. There's nothing in here to worry about.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Like, get the crate already.
I was wrong. The world hasn't changed a bit.
A what?
Pretty impressive cell, huh? I mean, I know it's not likely that Banner will transform into the Hulk at the worst possible time during our mission, but you can't be too careful. In any case, it turned out to be useful for keeping a certain god of mischief out of the way. Now we can concentrate on finding the Tesseract without any more distractions, right?
What are you doing, Mr. Stark?
You're supposed to be locating the Tesseract.
We are. The model's locked, and we're sweeping for the signature now.
Yeah, let me get your cube back.
What is Phase 2? Phase 2 is S.H.I.E.L.D. uses the cube to make weapons.
Did you know about this?
You want to think about removing yourself from this environment, Doc? Loki is manipulating.
I'd like to know why S.H.I.E.L.D. is using the Tesseract to build weapons of mass destruction.
Transport 6650 Bravo, please relay confirm codes. What's your haul? Over.
Mercenaries to carry out evil plan. Ooh. Over.
Captain America is on threat.
We all are. He was really that naive. S.H.I.E.L.D. monitors potential threats.
A big man in a suit of armor. Take that off. What are you?
Genius, billionaire, philanthropist.
Excuse me, did we come to your planet and blow stuff up?
You need to step away.
Sorry, kids, you don't get to see my party trick after all.
Bruce, you gotta fight it.
For real, Manny, run!
I'm running!
Holy shit!
I'm running! I almost got caught on the door!
Holy fucking crash bandicoot! Broke everything over here. This is literally fucking crash bandicoot. Alright, let's go, Manny, ready?
Yeah.
Go!
Go!
I got left side. Oh shit. I'm going back for the money. Leave without me!
No!
Ah!
That one's on me.
I told you to leave without me, Maddie.
I did! I didn't make it in time!
You're just...
just a second. Just a second longer and I would have survived.
Fucking Maddie.
Okay.
Fuck.
Okay, I got right. Frick!
Maddie, can you double jump?
No.
Oh my god, stop losing all of our money.
I can't double jump. There.
He's gonna jump at the last very possible second. Fuck.
Oh my god. Come on.
It's okay. It's okay. Just keep it
going. Good.
We are not your enemy's banner. Try to think.
You bitch! Bitch!
Yeah.
get close. I want to use the,
You gonna be okay?
I don't get why we're splitting screens if we are living on the same fucking body. Ah, shit. Damn it. Look at him, man. You. Understand, like we're right next to each other, so how come we're having trouble?
Sir, we've lost all power in engine one.
It's
Bart. He took out our system. He's headed for the detention level. Is anybody copying?
I really wish you would just stick to fucking vertical split screen.
That would be so great.
What the fuck? Jump on the pole, please.
I'm trying.
Access granted.
This dude fired. Get him in my way. I'm gonna see him.
Fucking screen, stop shaking.
Thank you.
put on the suit.
Yeah. Engine 3, I'll meet you there.
Escort 6-0, proceed to Wishbone and engage hostile. Don't get too close.
Stanley, at your service. How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Get off of me, you big ape! No!
See what you got. I need you to get to that engine control panel and tell me which relays are in overload position.
What's our next move?
Let's see what we got.
I think hour 9, that's stupid. Fuck. Oh. There we go. Don't give me a headache. Can you move? Because you can fly, and I don't know why you're sitting in the way. Thank you! And I should have missed. Square. You can back up a little bit.
Thanks.
Coulson here, but you can call me Phil.
What, did you stop for drive-through?
Copy. I repeat, do you copy?
just happened?
When I doubt anything, it surprised me. Just doing what needed to be done.
Goodbye.
It seems to run on some form of electricity.
You want to fly across and grab that blue stuff right over there?
Not wrong.
Yes, sir.
Okay, the relays are attacked. What's our next move?
I'm gonna have to get in there and push.
Dark, we're losing altitude.
Yeah, noticed.
Are you ever not going to fall for that? Humans think us immortal. Should we test that?
Move away, please. You like this? Even I don't know what it does. You want to find out?
Helicarrier Havoc and Mad Able gets a trophy too. Yay! Alright, let's go ahead and look at it real quick. And bam, Helicarrier Havoc. We're so close. Alright, so we got Agent Coulson, Destroyer Gun, Captain America, no helmet, and that's it. We didn't save Stan, and we got one minikit, two minikits, okay. Damn. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe if you're new here. Love you guys, peace.
Bye.